welcome back to Calmsden. So, unusual decision here for us. We're going to have to roll the sugar beet in. We normally roll our beet. Given the amount of stone on this field, we don't really have a choice. So we'll get this one rolled and hopefully get rid of some of these stones out of the way. So I see the beet halves are taking several windows out on here when they're lifted. Once this is rolled, we can actually get some fertilizer and spray on there. Get the weeds under control before they even get going. It's looking better already. Some stones on the bit to the right when we drilled that, but nothing like this. It's just another set of wheel marks on the field we could have done without, unfortunately. Is dry enough to roll. Had to plow a bit more than we wanted to over here as well during the winter with those beet getting frosted. Plans to sort of cultivate and just drill that field have gone out the window, unfortunately. Originally that field had been thought about for sugar beet, and now going to something else. We'll take the risk of losing it again. A long way around this field. I'll carry on and get some more of the field rolled and see you shortly. So we're back into this corner again now. And just on 24 metres at a time, so it's not taking too long to get across here. Field does look a lot better for being rolled. Stones are all pressed in out of sight now, which is good. Just glad we didn't put potatoes on there with this amount of stone. That would have been a nightmare. Can't get away with any smaller tractor for rolling either, unfortunately. Think anything else will pull these rolls. It's got such a big set of them though. Is all the stones rolled in. Looking much better. Might be a few around the poles over there we couldn't get. We don't have to worry too much about them. Gate straight in front of us this time. Save us time to go back up that headland. Right, off we go. Looks very nice on there now. But that's where we'll leave this video. So for now, I will say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.